And more than that, now telling you formally or academically that what is called aromantic. Number first, aromantic in 19th century, early 19th century, in late 18th century, was considered the one who didn't follow Augustine rules, who didn't like Augustine dry intellectuality, who didn't like Augustine town poetry. He was called the romantic. And the romantic is the one who believes in the continuation of the growing interest in medieval or Gothic revival. Romantics believed literature of spontaneity is more creative, more natural, more appreciative, more clear, more of having a strong appeal than the artificial literature that follows rules and regulation. And if you believe in a spontaneity of anything to be created, then you are a romantic. जेकॾहिं तव्हांखे पंहिंजे जज़्बात या का ॻाल्हि रिएक्ट कयो था या अक्सर करे तव्हां ॾिसंदा ज़िंदगीअ में असां छा कंदा आहियूं त का ॻाल्हि थींदी आहे असां तकड़ि में रिएक्ट कंदा आहियूं असां पंहिंजे जज़्बात जी मैनिफेस्टेशन जल्दी में करे ॾेखारींदा आहियूं न ॼाणींदे इहो त असां पाण ख़ुदि रोमेंटिक थी वेंदा आहियूं रोमेंटिक जो इहो मक़सदु इहो न आहे त जेकी मिठियूं मिठियूं सुठियूं सुठियूं रुमानवी ॻाल्हियूं करे न इहा माना हिकिड़ी थी सघे थी सभई माननि मां मानाउनि मां पर उहो माण्हू बि रुमानवी आहे जंहिंजे जेकॾहिं का दिलि आज़ारी थिए या तकलीफ़ जंहिंखे पुॼे ऐं उहो बाग़ी थी उतां निकिरी वञे त उहो माण्हू बि रुमानवी आहे या जेको घणो इमोशनल हुजे जेको घणो सेंसिटिव हुजे उहो माण्हू बि रुमानवी आहे एंड रोमेंटिक मीन्स someone who reflects his individuality in his works, whose work is distinct, unique, different, whose work is altogether new. He is romantic. And according to a critic whose name I forgot, he says that who is called a romantic poet, a poetic genius should be a law into itself. Poetic genius should be law into itself. There is no need to follow any close couplet or rules or anything. A law into itself. Victor Hugo rightly defines romanticism or romantic, who is called romantic, by telling us that liberalism in literature is called romanticism, or the one who is romantic poet or a genius. If you are free to write, free to think, free to feel, free to produce, free to create, and free to imagine, then you are a romantic genius. Who is called a romantic? A romantic is one who follows his strong passions, listens to his heart, listens and believes that this part of the body is true rather than this part of the body. He is a romantic. रुमानवी माण्हू उनखे बि चवंदा आहिनि जेको हरू भरू बि न चाहींदे बि उदास हुजे परेशान हुजे तकलीफ़ में हुजे ख़बर बि न हुजे त छो आहियां उहो बि माण्हू रुमानवी आहे सिर्फ़ु ईअं न आहे त बसि उनखे माशरे खां को ॾुखु भुगो ठीकु आहे या इमरान ख़ान जे यूटर्न खां को ॾुखु भुगो हुनखे न या गुरबत जे मुल्क में न उहो बि माण्हू बि रोमानवी आए जैसे हरूभरू भी दुख हो तो दुनिया छो ठही हि मू छो इन वो मू भी रोमानवी मिजाज जो है रोमानवी ख्याल तो रखे छो जो ये सब रोमानवी पोइट्स ए राइटर्स ये सोचींदा हा
एंड रोमांटिक इज वन हु हैज अ प्रोफाउंड लव फॉर द वाइल्ड फंटास्टिक एंड एबनॉर्मल एंड abnormal and supernatural world. He is also a romantic. If you believe in the world of fairies and you love to listen fairy stories, stories of the fairies, witches and demons that you encounter every day in your dreams, then you are a man of a romantic disposition.
But romantic also means fondness for a fresh air. Fondness for fresh air, new environment, not the old orthodox, conventional, traditional system or environment. A romantic is one who is an individual genius and who has a taste for marvelous. That's why romantic movement which comes after the publication of lyrical ballads, it is also called the renaissance of wonder and mystery. You listened about the renaissance of humanism, you listened the second renaissance of moral honesty of Putin's, but these romantics, are you listening the renaissance of 18th century believing that follow rules? But these romantic poets and genius believed renaissance of wonder and mystery, world of mystery, myth making, imagination. That's why it is also called one who thinks about this, he's also called romantic. And romantic is one who has a profound love for nature, who believes in natural sights, natural environment, and who is called a naturalist? Who is a romantic? And who is called a romantic? Who is a naturalist? Who returns to nature? A romantic is one who believes जंहिं ॾींहं खां शहरी ज़िंदगी ठही आहे माण्हुनि में लालच पैदा थी आहे माइदाए जो कंसेप्ट थियो आहे ॻोठाणी ज़िंदगी पुराणी महज़ब ज़िंदगी हूंदी हुई तहज़ीब याफ़्ता ज़िंदगी हूंदी हुई कम्यूनिटी लाइफ हूंदी हुई क्लोज़नेस हूंदी हुई यूनिटी हूंदी हुई उहा ज़िंदगी भली आहे हे छा जी ज़िंदगी आहे जो हर को घर में बि अकेलो आहे इहा रुमान तरी उहा न हुजे जो घर में हूंदे बि माण्हू अकेलो आहे प्राइवेट रूम्स आहिनि शहर में हूंदे अञा अकेलो आहे जेॾो वॾो शहर ओॾी वॾी तनहाई इहे क्लासिकल स्कूल वारी तनहाई आहे हूअ न आहे रोमेंटिक वारी उहा रोमेंटिक वारी इहा आहे बहारुनि में माण्हू हले वियो ॻोठ में हले वियो जंगल में हले वियो बरसाति में घुमे फिरे पाण इंजॉय करे उनखे चइबो सो विद दिस वी कंक्लूड आवर सेशन अवर दिस डिस्कशन ऑन romantic revival and return to nature and also romantic movement would continue for another time. Today class is over, one day life would be over.